the Liseberg log flume. Flume with an interesting design. The two drops, or three drops, are at the end of the ride. Firstly, you have a little bit of a, what I'd say is like a river ride, round to those drops. You also get lots of interaction with the other attractions in the park, Liseberg, Bannon and Helix especially. It's an excellent day to ride a log flume. 5 o'clock in the afternoon and still red hot. Here we go, first of two big drops. There's a little one.
Yeah.
And one more big drop to come. Here we go. This is going to be moist. Here we go. Got off pretty lucky with that, to be honest. This is a super soaker of a log flume, but one of the best, especially one of the best old school log flumes, that's for sure, for the dual loading station.